Ambulance spotted near Meghan Markle and Prince Harry's home sparks royal baby excitement. People were convinced Meghan Markle was about to give birth after seeing the ambulance outside Prince Harry's home, but it was a false alarm. Meghan Markle and Prince Harry's loyal fans are on the lookout for any sign or clue the royal baby might be on the way. So it's hardly surprising that an ambulance waiting near the couple's new home, Frogmore Cottage, for several hours got people very, very excited. The NHS South Central Ambulance Service truck was parked in a car park just up the road from the back entrance of the house yesterday. However, it doesn't appear the ambulance has got anything to do with the couple, and it turns out they were simply there to pick up some food. A spokesperson for the ambulance service said the ambulance parked in the farm shop was a training vehicle that went into the farm shop to pick up lunch for students working in local area. There was also an helicopter flying over the castle, which caused even more excitement. Meghan and Harry have kept key details about the birth a secret, saying they wanted to celebrate privately, so we don't know where she's planning to have her baby. Bookies slashed on the odds on the baby not being born until next month after Prince Harry joined sister-in-law the Duchess of Cambridge for an Anzac Day service at Westminster Abbey yesterday. It's an hour drive from his Windsor home, and the service lasted an hour, so many believed it was a clue Meghan isn't showing any signs of labor yet. The two royals looked very happy in each other's company, amid reports Kate was forced to step in and help heal a hurtful rift between the brothers. It's understood that Meghan and Harry will announce the baby has been born, and will release some official photos shortly after. A statement released by the couple earlier this month read, "The Duke and Duchess of Sussex are very grateful for the goodwill they have received from people throughout the United Kingdom and around the world as they prepare to welcome their baby. Their Royal Highnesses have taken a personal decision to keep their plans around the arrival of their baby private. The Duke and Duchess look forward to sharing the exciting news with everyone once they have had an opportunity to celebrate privately as a new family."